memory switch. On. External power. On if available. APU selector. Start then on. APU gen switches. When APU available. Fuel pumps. On. Beacon. On. Ground United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
United Airlines 548 Heavy, the jetway is going to be connected.
Ground United Airlines 548 Heavy, could you please send the baggage?
United Airlines 548 Heavy, baggage is on the way.
United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy IFR to Kennedy, ready to copy.
United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy is cleared to Kennedy Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 28, climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 125.52 squawk 0724.
United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy cleared to Kennedy Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 28, climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on ONE 25.52 squawk 0724.
United Airlines 548 Heavy, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.9.
United Airlines 548 Heavy, ready to taxi IFR.
United Airlines 548 Heavy, taxi to and hold short of runway 28 using taxiway Delta Echo Cross runway 22 Delta. Contact tower on 119.4 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 28 using taxiway Delta Echo Cross runway 22 Delta, United Airlines 548 Heavy. United Airlines 548 Heavy, could you please disconnect the jetway from the aircraft? Ground United Airlines 548 Heavy requesting pushback.
United Airlines 548 Heavy, pushback request accepted.
Thrust levers. Idle. Right engine start / ignition switch. Start. Right engine fuel control switch. Run. Icus. United Airlines 548 Heavy requesting pushback time to steer the aircraft to the right.
United Airlines 548 Heavy, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Left engine start. Repeat procedure. United Airlines 548 Heavy requesting the end of pushback.
United Airlines 548 Heavy request to end pushback received.
APU selector. Off. Lights. On. runway 28 United Airlines 548 Heavy. going to 132.55 United Airlines 548 Heavy. Washington Center United Airlines 548 Heavy is climbing through 9,600 feet for 10,000 feet.
United Airlines 548 Heavy Washington Center continues to reach their SSS plan. Altimeter 29.902. United Airlines 548 Heavy climb and maintain 11,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 11,000 feet, United Airlines 548 Heavy.
United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy climb and maintain flight level 210.
Climb and maintain flight level 210, United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy. Flight 48 Heavy. Washington Center United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy, flight level 210.
United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy, Washington Center, continue to Alpha Tango Romeo as planned.
United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy. Washington Center United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy, flight level 210.
United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy, Washington Center, continue to Sierra India, Echo as planned.
Thank you.
United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy contact Washington Center, Auto NE 24.775.
Going to ONE 24.775 United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy. Washington Center United Airlines 548 Heavy Flight Level 210.
United Airlines 548 Heavy Washington Center continue to book on as planned.
Thank you. United Airlines 548 Heavy flight level 210.
United Airlines 548 Heavy New York Center, continue to host this plan.
United Airlines 548 Heavy. New York Center, United Airlines 548 Heavy requesting vector to next waypoint.
United Airlines 548 Heavy, continue to pants turning and following heading 170, resume on navigation.
Continue to pants turning and following heading 170, resume on navigation, United Airlines 548 Heavy. United Airlines 548 Heavy is at 14,000 feet, descending 11,000 feet.
United Airlines 548 Heavy New York Center, continue to cavern as planned. Altimeter 29.92. Thank you. heading and altitude, expect ILS runway 22 right approach via Enderton transition. Clear to Enderton.
Maintain present heading and altitude, expect ILS runway 22 right approach via NRTO and transition clear to NRTO and United Airlines 548 heavy. United Airlines 548 heavy.
United Airlines 548 heavy, contact New York approach on 123.7.
123.7 United Airlines 548 heavy. New York approach, United Airlines 548 heavy is out at 10,400 feet for 10,000 feet.
United Airlines 548 heavy, New York approach, continue to schedule as planned. Altimeter 29.92.
United Airlines 548 heavy. New York Center, United Airlines 548 heavy, 10,000 feet.
United Airlines 548 heavy, New York Center, continue to Decky as planned. Altimeter 29.92. United Airlines 548 heavy, contact New York approach on ONE 23.7.
Going to ONE 23.7, United Airlines 548 heavy. York approach United Airlines 548 Heavy 10,000 feet.
United Airlines 548 Heavy New York approach continue to DEPI as planned. Altimeter 29 or decimal 9 or 2. United Airlines 548 Heavy climb and maintain 7,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 7,000 feet, United Airlines 548 Heavy. Thank you.
548 Heavy descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, United Airlines 548 Heavy. Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, United Airlines 548 Heavy.
Heavy cleared to land runway 22 right. Wind 284 and 8.
Clear to land runway 22 right, United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy. United Airlines 548 Heavy, request taxi to the gate.
United Airlines 548 Heavy, taxi to gate Foxtrot 16 using taxiway Kilo 4 Kilo Echo cross runway 31 left Kilo Echo Bravo Mike Alpha November Charlie.
Taxiing to gate Foxtrot 16 by a taxiway Kilo 4 Kilo Echo cross runway 31 left Kilo Echo Bravo Mike Alpha November Charlie United Airlines Flight 48 Heavy.